A big New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I.
I've got to tell you, King, I've been looking forward to this match all evening.
I completely agree with you, JR. This is going to be a heck of a match.
One. Two.
I thought I'd pick the winner before this match had started, but now I'm having second thoughts.
Rope break. Rope break.
She's showing absolutely no respect to her opponent. Up here.
One. Two.
Stacy Keibler is not just a pretty face.
Three.
She knows how to handle her business in the ring.
What an incredible performance by these superstars.
I can't believe everyone's still standing. Even the referee's getting a workout.
Thank you.
They won't quit until the women's title is around their waist. And I won't quit until their legs are around mine.
There isn't an ounce of quit in either of these divas. Well, these women are extremely evenly matched. This one could go either way.
Since my last trip to a pet store.
It's hard to believe that women this beautiful can be such fierce competitors. Thank you.
One.
And as tough as nails. And she knows how to use them, JR.
These fans are certainly getting an eyeful of these divas tonight. And now she's taunting her opponent.
I wonder if any of the divas would like for me to show them some holds. Thank you.
tell you, King, I have no idea how these guys could keep going.
I've never seen this kind of intensity in a match, JR.
And now she's taunting her opponent.
One, two.
They don't come any prettier or more determined than Torrie Wilson.
Listen to the crowd, JR. They love her.
Rope break.
Make no mistake about it.
Rope break.
These divas are not just pretty faces. And now she's taunting her opponent.
I told those ladies that I'm available for massages later.
And a huge DDT from the lovely Torrie Wilson. That could be all she wrote.
One. Two. One.
This is one for the books, King. What a match. You've got to wonder what's going through the minds of these competitors right now.
What a match! And it's not over yet!
She's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt her opponent. Comes the Sable Bomb. I think Sable's just won this match.
One.
Two.
These superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go on another 30 seconds or 30 minutes. Stop fighting! Make love, not war!
And now she's taunting her opponent.
I've got no idea how you're able to keep your mind on this.